Would you make a challenge tonight to take on a member of the Bloodline and then agree to the Bloodline rules stipulation that was laid out there by The Rock?
Yeah, the prize fighter of the Island of Relevancy is walking right into his home game, pretty much.
Yeah, speaking of home game, I'm sure Cody Rhodes is watching this at home tonight, because Bloodline rules could be what he faces WrestleMania Sunday. If he and Seth can't get the job done in the tag match Saturday night, and Seth Rollins with a suicide dive going after Solo Sikoa early on.
Taking a fight to Solo. This is a smart play by Seth freaking Rollins.
Rollins driving Solo face first off the apron. And Seth Rollins now, remember Bloodline rules, anything goes here tonight. Seth Rollins gonna try to take out Solo early. Send a message to The Rock and Roman Reigns. And a sellout crowd of 15,546 in Brooklyn, asking for the tables, the furniture, to be brought out early.
Yeah, they want carnage. I think we all do. What the hell is Bloodline rules? We're about to find out.
Solo Sikoa crashing into the steel steps. Rollins on top of his game tonight. So Pat, we mentioned first televised match since the injury. Psychologically, for Seth Rollins, he needs to prove, I guess, to himself that he can go tonight.
Yeah, I mean, Seth Rollins is obviously a champion. He's a massively confident person, so I'm sure he feels good to be medically cleared. For us, though, this is our first time getting to watch our champions back
out. Rollins. Bounce face first off the announce table.
We've seen what Seth's been able to do in the past, which is why he is the World Heavyweight Champion.
But there may be some truth to what McIntyre has been saying, Pat, and that's Seth Rollins is burning the candle at both ends.
He's worried about a lot of things. He's been worried about a knee recovery as well.
Yeah, and worried about a bad back. He's worried about defending his title against McIntyre. He's in the midst of this Bloodline situation. But when Seth tells the story, he says he has to be involved in all this because they finally got to take down the evil empire, the Roman Empire, the Bloodline. And Rollins thinks the opportunity is now at WrestleMania this weekend. Steel chair off the face, and another one to Sikoa.
Is that Ken Shamrock? No, it's Solo Sikoa eating chair shots.
And Rollins
in the head.
Taking out everybody.
This is Bloodline rules, Cole. This is what this means.
Steel chair again, right to the gut of Solo Sikoa. And Rollins now gonna unload on the enforcer of the Bloodline. DDT! Chair, did you hear that thud?
Chair's mangled. Solo's massive dome driven right through the seat of it. Seth freaking Rollins is looking to do damage.
Solo Sikoa, you just listen to this. Solo Sikoa has not been able to get out of the blocks in this match. And it's been all Seth Rollins with a massive message being sent to Bloodline tonight.
And looky, looky what showed up in Brooklyn, a table.
Rollins means business.
He looks phenomenal, too. Gets the table set up as Solo enters the ring.
Yeah, it took a little too much time, and Solo Sikoa able to recover and now get back in the ring on the attack on the World Heavyweight Champion, Seth Rollins. Solo Sikoa. Looking to put Seth through the table. Rollins able to counter with some well-placed elbows to the jaw. Kick by Rollins. Seth again with another super kick.
I don't know if the first one was as clean as he liked, so he hits him with another one. Solo draped over the table.
Seth Rollins looking to put Sikoa away early. Solo, though.
Set him up. He's run the Bloodline. He's gonna have a high in-ring IQ.
And now the headbutt to Rollins. Oh my goodness.
We're at a dangerous altitude, Cole.
Sikoa, Samoa dropped through the table. Bloodline rules continues. By Seth Rollins, but Solo Sikoa has turned Bloodline rules in his favor. It has been a dominating performance thus far by the enforcer of the Bloodline, who has his marching orders. Take out Seth Rollins tonight.
Yeah, but Seth marched right into this, literally, through the crowd.
I want to fight, he said. I want to fight, he said. Okay, you got it. Solo Sikoa, bloodline rules. You already went through a table.
And nobody home as Seth goes out of harm's way. Sikoa into the steel steps, and Rollins has an opening, has an opportunity.
Seth freaking Rollins. Two huge matches this weekend in the biggest WrestleMania of all time. Now a bloodline rules match on Monday beforehand. A machine this man is. First televised match since his knee injury. What a stud. That's why he's our champion.
Rollins fired up. Listen to this place.
I don't think he missed a week through his entire knee recovery.
No, not at all. Seth Rollins, though, showing no ring rust. Zero.
I mean, two tables. Brooklyn's about to go bananas like you with those antlers.
Rollins sending the tables into the ring. Sikoa has been taken out on the outside.
You got to think one more table might do it for this match. We've had chairs, we've had a table, we've had stairs. The hell is Seth thinking now?
The world heavyweight champion trying to bring Sikoa into the ring and perhaps to the table. Sikoa looking to block, and there's the power now. Solo Sikoa hanging Rollins up on the top rope.
I think he was thinking superplex, but couldn't get him all the way over, so he just drops him on the top rope.
And now Solo Sikoa will turn his attention to the table.
Nice audible there by Solo, now in full control. Got that thumb taped up.
Yeah, for the possible Samoan spike.
Don't want to eat one of those.
Ask John Cena all about that.
Ooh, put it in your larynx. You won't be able to breathe. That's how it works. Seth freaking Rollins signed up for this.
Yeah, Rollins, the fighter, fighting champion. Two huge matches at WrestleMania weekend. Solo looking for the same thing he did earlier on. Seth Rollins looking to block. Looking for a sunset flip. Solo trying to hang on. Now he's got Solo up top. Through the table! Stop! Oh, look who's here! That damn Jimmy Uso! Taking advantage of bloodline rules, this match should be over. And here comes Brother Jay.
He told Seth he'd have his back tonight. Yeet has shown up
in WrestleMania Saturday. It's brother versus brother, and it explodes here tonight on Monday Night Raw. Jay and Jimmy brawling through the entranceway.